it's Charlene here with a new journal. This one is called Pretty Purples and it's 64 pages, 128 both sides, 14 by 23 by 6.5 centimetres. I overstuffed this one, so I will post. When I post, I'll take all the chunky things out. Oops. And put them in a separate envelope. So here we go. Here's the cover. Journaling space there and that belly bend. This envelope with an image in there. It's the center, bead and key. Excuse my hands, I've been dyeing things today. Vintage postcard. So, image in here. stamps in here. I think it's stamps, can't remember. Journaling space in here. Little scrappy notebook in there. Items in this envelope here. This is the envelope I'll put all the chunky things in to make it a little easier to post and safer so it doesn't burst the seam, which is pretty tough, but just in case. And that is Pretty Purples. That'll be on my Etsy. Thank you for looking. Bye.